Okay, so he's out of the bag. The king of monsters. Okay, look at him. That's his, look at his eyes. So take a look at his catch. He's Godzilla, and I saw what he's from. He's from Kid Robot. I think we can get a nice
Kid
look at that.
Kid Robot makes Godzilla plushies.
The rest of it's in Japanese, so I can't really read it. It's not a toy.
We're not from that
country. Wait, this is not a toy, it says on the tag. For ages 8 and up. So this is apparently not a toy, but...
Then what is it supposed to be?
I don't know,
do?
But I'm going to call it a toy. I don't care what the tag says. The tag's wrong. This
I
is a toy.
It's a plush. What else are you supposed to use a plushie on me for?
Yeah, he's actually making it. It is a nice
plushie, though.
Yeah, he looks pretty nice. He has fine stitching. Look at the fine stitching on his butt. Pretty nice. I'm not joking about that either. He just really has fine stitching on his butt. And yeah, he has nice yellow eyes. He looks like Godzilla. He looks like the toy you would give for a 7-year-old, but even though the tag says 8 and up, I'd recommend.
8 and up and not the toy.
Ages 3 to 5. And yeah, it's a toy, despite what the dumb tag says. Okay.
Whoa. So it looks like Godzilla let himself go. He has a beer belly.
He has a very big beer belly. But other than that, he's a pretty nice toy. Toy. And he's for children.
It's from Kid Robot. Kid Robot.
So yes, I'd give this a 5 out of 5. What about you, Kong?
I'd give it a 5 out of 5
as well. So yeah, there you have it. Go pick this guy up. Go search for him. You'll find out. I'll leave a link in the description. And yeah, he's nice for kids. Kids. K-I-D-S.